in me contestant Kavita Taudare, and I'm here to share with you one of my favorite recipe which I learned from my mother and from my dietitian sister. And together that food I call it as Wonder Nutri Vita Bites. This is packed with full of natural vitamins and minerals. It's also low fat and low calorie food. So let's see how this is made, and for that let's get started.
For this recipe we need 1 cup roasted chana dal powder, 1 cup roasted peanut powder, 2 teaspoon cashew powder, 1/4 cup roasted flax seeds, 1 cup soaked dates paste, 1 cup pumpkin seeds powder, 1 cup sunflower seeds powder, 1 pinch of cinnamon powder and 1 tablespoon of cardamom powder. Now it's the time to share with you the 3 magical ingredients that gives entirely a new twist to this recipe. The first one is 1 cup beetroot paste. To make this paste, grate 1 beetroot and roast it until it's soft and water is evaporated. The next magical ingredient is 2 teaspoon gulkan paste, which is also called as rose petals paste. This is readily available in market and you can use any brand. The last magical ingredient is 1 teaspoon cocoa chocolate powder, and for this you can use any brand. Now here is the method. Once you have all the ingredients ready, it's very easy to make. To a mixing bowl, combine all the dry ingredients together. This Wonder Nutri Vita Bites is a nutrient dense and low calorie recipe, because first thing is we have not used any butter or oil for this recipe. Secondly, this also has superfoods like nuts, pumpkin, sunflower and flax seeds. These bites are also vegan friendly as there is no milk product. Now add the dates paste and mix the ingredients properly. Transfer this mixture to a large mixing bowl. To that you will add the cinnamon and the cardamom powder and the cocoa powder. Now mix all the ingredients together until you get a dough. If you need, you can also use a little bit of water. Now divide the dough in 2 parts and create a round base as shown in video. Now to one of the space we will spread the gulkan paste, then the beetroot paste and then spread the cashew powder. These Vita Bites help in cravings for sweets and diabetes, because nuts and seeds together decrease the glycemic index of dates. Once you spread the cashew powder, then place the other round dough base and press it firmly, and also the edges. Now here is my favorite task, and that is to cut them to a beautiful square shapes. And here is the magical moment of Wonder Nutri Vita Bites. I call these as my Wonder Nutri Vita Bites because it's filled with dense vitamins like vitamin E, omega-3, proteins, minerals, antioxidants, and the list goes on, which helps in maintaining overall health and improve immunity. This also helps in the best snack or energy bites, especially for kids, working people, for pregnancy and for old age people. Thank you so much everyone for watching my video. I hope you all liked it. Please eat healthy, stay healthy and stay safe.